thevoicebeforethevoid.net. A Pause by Francis Vetasse, read by The Voice Before the Void. I leaned against an age-hewn stump while pausing on my way. A child sat on the green-grown slope to rest her feet from play. The day, it too will fade, said I, who am old and slow and gray. She caught the thought and voiced my mood, and the leaves, they'll blow away. And youth and love, they flicker out. My mind had a tragic sway. The child looked up with woeful eyes. Santa, too, has passed away.